hiding place, monster. I can see you.
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam this, genetic modification that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow. Be home as soon as...
Him the governor, sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, more like Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, bloke's gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Thank you. Hey. Mr.
Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that tow-rag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Thank you.
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child. We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
To visit the scum of the earth!
Expressions that
Pavilion, Rapture. Council's in an uproar. Riots in the streets, they say. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. Few stretched necks are a small price to pay for our ordeals.
you. Thank you.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces. Knock foes back with hurricane force. Laugh as they bounce off the wall.
Get himself at. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You've set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old PG's is about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying to eat. Put your weapons up in the wall, and then I'll let you in.
If that's the price you're gonna have to pay us, we can't very well take your plasmas away now, can we?
Thank you.
Mr. Fontaine, I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a... You ain't getting out of my swampy!
Swampy!